senior in eligibility. So she starts off with a somewhat simple forward 2.5 somersault. The degrees of difficulty are some
lower than Brooks showed, so that's why the score was 54 instead of Brooks at 61. Now
move. I talked about her on the 1 meter and said it's a lot of splash. That's sort of oversimplification, but that's the way it is.
And that's what lay people can look for. Do the acrobatics in the air, line vertical.
And then comes all the way back up here at the University of Texas. He was a champion.
The divers rack up a 9 from a judge or two so